A funeral service is planned in Hollywood today for Soundgarden frontman Chris Cornell. The service is private, but fans can visit Cornell's gravesite at Hollywood Forever Cemetery by 3 o'clock this afternoon. Cornell died earlier this month in a Detroit hotel room. Coroner's officials said the 52-year-old rocker hanged himself.